Hi, I'm from the Sicket Kids.
And we're Selena Gomez.
I'm Selena Gomez, and I'm in the car right now on my way to the studio with Reverend the Sickest Kids, one of my favorite bands, and I'm going to do my duet. I get to learn and have different experiences every time I go into the studio, which I think is really good for me just as a beginning artist to kind of see. And it's so funny, my record hasn't even come out yet, and I'm going to do a single, and it's going to come out before my record with them. But it's going to be fun. I'm excited. Hi.
Watch out.
I'm good, how are you?
Oh, dude, Ski, what's up?
How How's life?
You doing good?
Hi.
There's my
Well, I'm Jonathan. I am lead singer slash tour chef for Forever the Sickest Kids.
We're here in L.A. Cutting with our good friend Selena Gomez.
Very good.
Very good.
Talented young lady.
Doing a song off of our full-length album called Whoa, with her little spice of life on it.
It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be real dope with our good friend Matt Squire.
And then you're gonna do I've Got Friends in High Little Places Here.
You should do a
FTSK Selena Gomez
in the beginning
official
of the
song. Remix.
That was gangster.
That's it.
We met her in Texas in one of the studios that we normally record at.
She came in and hung out with us for a little while. We had a blast and just goofed around for a while, just had a really good time. And
it was just almost immediate. As soon as we first met, we had so much to talk about.
She's from Dallas, we're from Dallas. You know, she's a really nice girl, and we had a lot of fun at the studio just hanging out.
She's really cool, and we're good friends with her, and we're stoked to be here working with her.
I could totally do the Don't Touch Me. Don't touch me.
Gangster.
Don't touch me.
You gotta want to have fun and make the best of everything, you know? We're always having fun, we're always joking on each other, just always out to make the best out of everything.
He's bouncing. Oh my god.
You did.
Yeah.
Am I pissed?
Yeah. No, like,
You did.
Duh.
Yeah, hi.
I'm okay.
If it works out.
Yeah. Taught you how to move like that. You did. At this pace, you're out, you're going way too fast.
That's the best repo I've ever heard.
Yeah, that was not pretty good.
Thanks
good
to work. You.
Any other ideas?
Yes.
That's
gonna be it, man. What do you think?
Maybe you lose it.
It's perfect, right?
One, two, three.
We have the best fans in the world.
You guys relating to our songs and that we write, we know that somebody else is going through the same thing. It's kind of just a cool vibe.
Come out to our show, say what's up to us while we're out there, is to meet everyone and to have a good time.
Thank you for supporting us, and we will see you on the road all this year.
Keep a lookout for new stuff and listen to Selena.